Hey, what's going on? How do I do? You always click the wrong thing. You know that? Hey, Yargul's Chapel, something? I don't know. Like from there to the other bonfire lantern is still alive, including the Migdalala at the top. Wait, listen to it. Oh no, I was talking to you, girlfriend. I wanted the
I look
ripping.
so strong.
Rip me one. Oh. Wait. Oh, that was a quick one. My girlfriend is ripping her magazines. Perfect. They're all stuck together. What, nothing? Oh, I go. Hang on. They're all stuck together. So. So, we're in, we're in, I don't even know what it is. It's Yargul's Chapel or something. And it's time to butt naked loot this place. Everything's dead except that big, creepy girlfriend. What do you think of that? Yikes is good. Can we buy one? Cool. 8 butt vials. If you guys remember this old area, X2, the revisit, three young gentlemen constantly trying to kill you, one of them doing the butt naked run and a pair of claws, and word is you can get those claws here somewhere. I don't have them. I'm not about to show them off. I just realized that we weren't in full butt naked uniform. We forgot our torch. Let's go. No, let's go from bottom to top. So let's do that. Oh, man, I think I just smelled remnants of not that. My cat. Wafting in the air. All we find everywhere is just poor old PlayStation exclusive Sackboy. Sad and beaded. Whoa, 2 bloodstone chunks. We've got enough to level up for sure. Let me see. Do we need 8? 8? Oh my god, I'm tired of that menu. Oh, if we need 8, we're one shy. I bet there's another in here somewhere. I think this here is that lady who was downstairs praying, and she's gone now. And we could have brought her to Firelink Station. You know what I'm saying? She could have come with us to the Nexus. We missed it. Which way? Which way? Which? Hey, here we go. Level 2. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. I want a blood chunky. Look at this guy. He's got an arm or a leg coming out of his butt. Quicksilver bullets. Thanks. Hey. There we go. Give me the loot. Another sack boy. Ed, buddy. Thank you. Quite kind. Nope. That's Parle. Parle. Which way? Middle. Da, 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 da. Am I going in circles? Where's the exit? That's back outside. Yeah, we can go this way. On the perfect book set. Just a moment, everyone.
I have to show to you. Look at all it's $20 for $20, but look at all this favorite thing.
For $20? Oh man, spider? Yes, for sure. We'll read all about spiders.
It's a dollar too. I don't know what this is.
Don't click that. Spider books for a 2-year-old. Really likes him some books. This guy is not a sack boy. Why do I have a feeling he's just gonna have like 2 blood vials? Oh. Well. Yeah, right, it's worth it. Why not? You guys remember way back when Sackboy and his dogs would come up here and they'd kick our asses? No, it should be arses.
Kick our arses, good and proper.
I still don't know what the hell to do with these. I looked in some tutorials. I don't know what you do. I mean, like, he doesn't look happy. Do we set him free? I don't think we can hit him. It doesn't do anything. Like, you can't target it, so feel bad. Poor guy. Got it right through the back, out the chest. Wasn't your time, Billy. Oh, there's no shit. Sorry. Well, there should have been loot back there, right? Oh no, it's first timers. Sorry. And then this is the elevator. We didn't see the shortcut last time. So I'll show you the shortcut later. A book called My Daddy Snores. What? Wait. Okay. He's not supposed to be in there. I did kill him. Is this like the first level where the beast will still bang at the door? I think so. Scared. I don't want it to do that. It might not end the run, but I am. Sweet. I am sort of butt naked. And these guys, they can hit like a mother. You should have blasted out already. Come out. The door opened. Hey, wait a minute. Do we fit in there? I want to go back and try that. Another one of these dudes. What I need. One for you. You're the first I saw. I'm going to try to keep count that way. gotta sneeze. Did I get you?
I think I.
Why won't. Yeah. Thank you. I was talking to the microphone. You know. But I did sneeze away from you. Because you're here. And in actual, non-virtual reality life. I don't want to. Want to sneeze on you. Well, I mean, I do want to sneeze on you if you have the money. Cool, as in, you got the money? Or, sorry. Excuse me, I got sidetracked. We were gonna go try to get into this, this cool RV here. And see if there's any, flies. Like, what would Walter want? Some beakers? Oh, that was a fail, actually. I didn't want to roll. Ah! Come on! What? Oh. Aw. Oh. Doesn't look like there's anything in there anyway. Okay. So how much would you give me to sneeze on you? Ballpark. There you go. Zero? How about we bump that up a little bit? What do you think? Like, how about 12? What? 12 zeros? Like, can we put a 1 in front of it? Oh. I'm sorry, but I think you were confused. Don't want you to get too close, because I know it'll hurt. And drop you some money. Sorry, had an itch. Two different places. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, let's go up these stairs first. This place is so wonderfully decorated. You know what I mean? Like, there's like, you know, the natural unweeded look and missing bricks and weird statues of dead people, I guess. It's nice. Comforting. Six blood vials. Over the bridge. Let's do this a little bit first. I don't think it's very big. People are very vain. Look at all these mirrors that you can't even use them. Like that, but see, he saved one. Bastard. It's like a every other day thing to flip a new mirror. I don't think I coined that one yet. We'll coin them in a minute. Warp zone! We're not gonna go through the warp zone yet. I'll go through it later, and then I'll show you where that shortcut is. It leads to, the escalator. Alright, here we're definitely gonna go all the way down, right? off the sign. Up here, these people in the moonlight. One madman knowledge. Thanks. Wonder if it's like meant to be a speedrunner thing. They would drop here, get themselves a summons. That's the boss gate. We can go down pretty far. Hey, there's the summons right there. Who's it for? Defector Antal. Well, defected anus. I'm sorry. Gotta go. I'm a naked loot right now. I don't think there's anything over here, but I'm gonna double check. It'd be nice to maybe run into Crystal Lizard. Hey! One silver bullet. Oh. Okay. So I can get defected anus a couple times. Something like that. Another hunter. Alright. There's one. Is that the one that was outside of... Yep. Not that one. Not yet. I think that's the only one, actually. This one already got a coin, right? Bingo! Only four? Quite sure. Yep, quite sure. Only four. I can't remember what that does. I think it helps me with arcane damage. It doesn't hurt so bad. Whoa. Han Solo'd. Was that all the loot? No. Oh, no. Warp zone. Go, 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 go. Through the door. Went too far. Here. I really think no matter what I do, somewhere deep down, these maps will always exist in my mind now. I went the long way. Alright, we're still gonna get there. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Warp zone! Here is the escalator. There are enemies upstairs. There are none over here. Hey, come here often? There was a crystal lizard down here. Over here. I can't remember what it was, but I saw it recently in not a tutorial, a walkthrough. Hey, chunky stones. I love chunky stones. But the walkthrough still didn't tell me what the fuck those glowing dudes are. That's all I wanted to know, man. Why do you glow? What? Four of these. I made them disappear by bumping into them. It didn't seem to make a difference though. Going to the first one. Time to test. Bare naked testing. Okay, I'm not quite at full health, but I have 20 blood vials, so let's just do that. And let's see. Nice and slow. Hello, sir. Can I take a bath with you? No? It hurt instantly just walking in, but it doesn't hurt anymore. Step forward, make it hurt. Hey. Okay, three times. He took almost half my health, and now he's gone. No spike through him. Holding a nice pose. Let's go see the next one. That. There's no spike through him. That's just my imagination. Yeah, it's where like the white flame is coming from. What do we need? Hang on. I want this. Okay. Nothing. Still hurt me. Only took two hits. Didn't take three. Okay. Next. How do you feel about fire? Nothing? Doesn't hurt him at all. Did bounce off, right? Hang on. Doing nothing. Two and done. I'm healing. Just in case. And you know what? Yeah. Feel more comfortable knowing that's there. Is nothing different? Autumn. Great. Okay. Let's go spend some money. I'm gonna go to the garden. I'll see that dude there. Yo. Nothing. Maybe after I beat the one reborn. Right here. Remember when this chair talked to me? How come it never did that again? Talk to me. +9, and then I'm gonna need a bloodstone chunk, right? Blood rock. Okay, I need a blood rock. These rest of those chunks are just for. Nah. Go with this, right? Ooh. It's been nice to me. Blood tinge, huh? Might have to go gun shopping. That or upgrade the torch. Let's see. We needed just about 50 for a level anyway. What do we got for? Four. Let's see what that does. Wasn't that much.
Well, what is very old man?
Yeah, that wasn't that much at all. That was cool. Weapon goes up to 481. 481. I forgot to see what the jump was. Pretty damn big. Our end game weapon was 512, I think. Yeah, you too. That's nice. Find your worth. Awaken world. Where I want this. Hat. Got a 190 bolt attack. That's pretty damn cool. Yeah, here. Oh! Well, right off the bat. Thank you. That's wow. Okay, so what are we now? Can I see? Oh shit. Bitchin'. Do I need a refill? That's all I use. Coins. That's nice. Where if it's your Quicksilver. 170 butt miles. That's pretty good. Let's see. Flame sprayer. This one's high. Can I use this? 8 blood tins, yep. 10 and 11. It's a good 4. 3 grand. Oh, doesn't it use 2 bullets at a time? What does that have? Kind of a shotgun effect, huh? I like my blunderbuss. Sort of shotgun. Doesn't have a lot of distance, but whack, right to the chest. Anyway, I'm gonna fight me a boss in the next video. Bye.